I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the mouse acceleration feature for Marvel Rivals on your Windows computer. And to be clear, the only way you can do this is by turning off mouse acceleration for your entire computer. You can't adjust this setting for just Marvel Rivals. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows home screen and then press both the Windows and I buttons at the same time. Your Windows settings screen opens. Step 2. Click Bluetooth and Devices in the menu on the left side of the screen. Associated options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then click Mouse. The Mouse menu is displayed. Step 4. Find Enhance Pointer Precision and then toggle that option off. Mouse acceleration will be disabled entirely on your Windows computer and as a result will no longer impact you when you play Marvel Rivals. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.